Out wide to Brody. Brody cuffs back, slips, but able to get it to Blake. Out wide again to Harris. Harris plays it inside the box. Arriaga! Glancing header from Luis Arriaga and a little salsa as he puts that one in the back of the net, and the Monarchs take a lead here in the 26th minute of play on a glancing header by Luis Arriaga. He should play. As Dayon Harris put it in perfectly, and Arriaga was just able to glance it off the side of his head into the side pockets on the far side of the goal. And the Monarchs take a lead here at Zions Bank Stadium. It's something they really haven't done this season, and it'll be interesting to see how they handle the lead.